Raceway Park. Last time we were here with the Hunt in the Front Super Dirt Series. Will pulled off the mid-season championship and the victory. But Randy over here always has something to say to me. Randy's not a big fan of my work, so. So we'll see what we got for him here tonight. $20,000 to win on the line with the Hunt in the Front Super Dirt Series. Wil Herrington, your current points leader. 604s are hot lapping now. We're up next. We'll see what we got for him. Shakes out.
Happen.
first one, Will got all the way up the second. They waved the yellow. I don't know if they called it on us. I couldn't hear what they said. But the next restart, we got up to third, and then a car stopped on the track. So we're going to try this for a third time. Third time's a charm. But Will's got to be frustrated making all those moves to get positions and getting called back on caution. So I'm not sure if they called that first one on us or not, but we'll see what he does here now. Started in fourth and got up to third, so a little bit better starting spot when we get into the feature. We'll see how it goes. Got around Putnam. That's the points battle for us. Will's got a slim points lead over him, so we always want to finish in front of him, but Joyner had a really, really good heat race. I mean, he took the whole field to school in his heat, so just got to make some adjustments and see what Will's got for him in the feature. I know Brian and the boys are back there right now taking care of business and getting us a fast machine for this feature here to try to win $20,000 at Duck River Raceway Park for the Hunt the Front Super Dirt Series. All right, guys, so finished third in heat race number three. That should put us about ninth, I think, if the math's right. My race pass hasn't updated yet, so we'll see what it actually comes out as. But we should be around the ninth spot, third finisher in heat race number three. We will see what happens. We did really good last time out here. We came out with a feature win, won that midseason points championship. So we'll see if we can make some noise in that feature event. But, you know, we got a tough field of cars tonight. Joyner looks really good. Marler looks really good. Really good crop of cars out here tonight. A lot of tough competition. So we'll see what happens. But we got a lot of faith in Will that he can get us up to the front, have a decent points night as well, and maybe chase 20 grand. So got to finish in front of Putnam to keep that points lead. So that's always kind of the ultimate goal when you're points racing, but a 20 grand check would also be nice as well, and to beat some guys like McDowell and Marler and, you know, tough group of cars. So we'll see how it shakes out. $20,000 to win feature here at Duck River with the Hunt the Front Super Dirt Series. A loaded field in front of Wil Herrington. A little bit of luck got us there last time, and some great driving by Will got us that feature victory. We'll see how it goes. I can't promise that the GoPro video on the car is going to stay. A lot of times I've been having issues with the GoPros lasting the entire feature, so I hope they do, but if they don't, I'll try to get the best shots I can from down here in the infield, but we'll see what Will's got going on in front of him. It looks like they got him in 10th right now. I thought it might have been 9th, but maybe 10th is where we're lining up. It looks like Marler, Mills, Frame, Joyner, Tidmore, Herrington, McDowell. Can't see who's who is outside. And then Will should be on the outside of the next row. So you'll see it when I get the video going. But looks like Will starting in the 9th or 10th position. 75 laps. Let's see what happens. I hope the GoPros last the entire race, but they might not. So I'm going to stand down here in the infield and do the best I can. But weather moving in. There's a lot of lightning going on around us. So they are doing the best they can to get this race in. They moved us ahead. We are the first feature of the night. Wish us luck, and we'll see what Will's got for him here at the Duck. so Mike definitely wants to see this caution come out so he can get some more space between first and second. Will's moving up. He's behind Tidborn and in front of flying Brian Rickman. Joyner is in sixth right now. So Will's got to stay in front of 212, Putnam, and 10, Joyner. Putnam's about, let's see, 9, 10, 11, 12. Putnam's in 13th right now. So if we can keep him kind of back there and Will can stay in front of him, that'll be a good night. Want to get in front of Joyner too if we can. But he's a few points back. But we're points racing, so we gotta stay ahead of these guys. We'll see what happens. a tie for the points, or Putnam's gotten the lead on us. I'm not sure which. But if it ended right now, it would either be a tie in points or Putnam would be ahead by two. So we got to get around him at least, but we're behind Mills, Joyner, and Putnam right now, which is second, third, and fourth in points. So 56 laps down. Will got hung up on a lap car for a little bit, and then Marler and him got into a little bit of a battle, and Marler kind of gave us a little shove out of the way. I get it. Marler's racing for the win. He's in the lead. You know, we're racing for points. We got to stay in front of as many people as we can, so we'll see what we got left. 56 down, 19 to go. We'll see what we can do.